So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt, and it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down, and I don't have long to do it. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Definitely a target-rich environment. Gotta hit each screen individually. Phew. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.